12.
Threatens the peace with weapons of mass murder. We will meet that threat now with our Army, Air Force, Navy, Coast Guard, and Marines, so that we do not have to meet it later with armies of firefighters and police and doctors on the streets of our cities. America faces an enemy who has no regard for conventions of war or rules of morality. And I assure you, this will not be a campaign of half measures, and we will accept no outcome but victory.